Hey guys, Rewind here, back again with the Soul Axiom. Today, we did the islands, so let's go on with the, a museum of some kind, maybe? I went back to the island after last episode just to see if there really were sharks in the water. And apparently if you do swim out to sea, a shark will attack and you get an achievement. Damn shark still looks fake. Quite a nice little sort of reference. Okay. This museum looks terrible. And apparently there's absolutely nothing outside. Okay, got a monkey. Employer information, digital integration department. Anastasius Straza. Date of birth 84. Employee reports through to 2031. Goody. Complaints. Behaviour. Resolved. Obtaining classified information. Unresolved. Harassment resolved. Goody. Okay, so we got a monkey. So, yeah, life looks like it's running a very old OS. Do I want to animate these bones? I think I do. Gonna be a scavenger hunt throughout this room and find the bone, all the bones for this dinosaur. He has short arms, but he's a T-Rex, so of course he's gonna be short, have short arms. Unless he looks like a T-Rex. I suppose he might be a velocity raptor. Okay, I've got no idea what that thing is, but it looks useful. Integrate an air vent. This is the same air vent from the wall level. All full of glow sticks. This is quite nice. It's a matter of raising the city pieces piece by piece until in such a way that that spotlight doesn't spot them being raised. That. And stupid spotlight, move out of the way. Come on, I was anticlimactic. I was expecting it to try sending it down to the bottom. Ooh, a hoverboard. Just what I always wanted. Those two rooms done. What else do we have? Oh goody, lasers. Feeling that something like that might happen. So how do I get it to go away? Why are all the levels so dark? Who's going around filling these air vents with glow sticks? Okay, I don't know what that is. I just knew it was going to be a cheap jump scare at some point. Can't go that way, so... that one. Okay, so... eyeball... bird... ank... okay. Eyeball. Patience is always I find insulting that the student refused the job, but it's an experience. You're striking out those up closes. Guessing that I'm supposed to get all these skulls to line up. Oh, not just that. Line up on their specific lines. Oh, this is going to be a complete annoyance. Should do it, and then I will get the fourth key. Puzzles like that always seem like they should be, like they're going to be more complicated than they are. Accessible. Now, when I was saying about the achievement that you get that I got on the island. And scrolling down the list, I noticed there was another one for here. For the museum for trigger the shark attack. Achievement, Raiders of the Lost Shark. Okay. And that's should be another memory for me. Thinks this afterlife simulation's a bit glitchy. How many of these achievements are going to be references? An evening at the museum. Wasn't that? Because she was in the previous level, and her profile was in this level. So only one of these is hasn't been all leveled. Okay. One of these levels has got to be a complete memory. Okay. I'm scared. So actually, this seems rather a lot like the building where you gain your powers. So some stairs, there's another arm. Ooh. Lava powers. Did I just explode or something? How many of these walls are there? Them freedom, but they themselves are slaves of corruption. So I'm guessing I wasn't supposed to come all this way. Let's try. This is the only way out. Nah. That's the problem with these tunnels. It's really hard to see where there's a turning. I'm pretty sure it's not in this. Charge tactics take so long to charge up. I understand, you know, wanting to put a tutorial in to show you how to use your new powers just after you've gained a new one, but... And up the stairs, and I'm going to come out right behind the big sort of pub area, aren't I? Yep. I knew it. Those things will be the next power I get, I suspect. It's actually a very nicely designed area. There's just this sort of big tower in the middle of it. Anyway. Oh yeah, of course, there's a... Ooh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I think I know where that teleport is going to take us, but for now, I'm going to leave this episode of Soul Axiom here. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. Anyway, I'm Rewind and I'm out of here. So yeah.